I spent 20 minutes for stretching and another 20 or 30 minutes to running or jumping. Then you can get ready to jump on the ice. And also on the ice, you should, like we did the stroking, like faster. Then you can get more warm up and then get ready to do the fast step, jumping. Because you don't skate like slow, slow. Because you should be ready to skate fast. I think that's the key. Push more and then squeeze it, like squeeze it. Because we jump, I think jumping is on the ice especially, it's very dangerous. And ice rink, it's very cold, so your body should be ready. When you do this thing, your right arms are okay. Like, you should more, okay. Yeah.
I always get nervous before the competition. I try to imagine when I compete perfectly or when I clean the shirt or long program. I try to stay in positive focus on my own skating.
I think there's nothing to be achieved without hardship. You just focus on every single day and on every practice session.
What's your number one finding advice?
Skate fast, stroke fast. Then you get ready to jump and step.
Lillehammer 2016 coming soon!